Welcome to NAFC TV's Moving Forward. I'm Diane Williamson. If you have kids in grade school, you may have already seen the flyer sent home with them from the New Albany Floyd County Education Foundation. It's about the Grateful Hearts program where, instead of or in addition to traditional holiday gifts for your child's teacher, you can make a Grateful Hearts donation to the Education Foundation, which will then be translated into great classroom grants. Tyler Bliss, the executive director of the Education Foundation, explained to us how it works.
We have a wonderful program within the foundation where we're able to give away thousands of dollars to teachers who request funding, and it's called our Great Classroom Projects. So a teacher can request funding, and we give them up to $500 for their classroom to do additional projects and have those additional resources put into their classroom. So we've been funding this for a couple of years now. Last year we gave away nearly $56,000. This year we'll hopefully give away nearly $60,000 in project funding to teachers. Well, we were hearing from teachers during the holidays, it's a wonderful time to give gifts and be thankful. And we were hearing from teachers that, you know, we receive a lot of wonderful gifts from our kids, and we are always very appreciative of those. But the truth of the matter is they can't always use everything they're given. They're always thankful and always appreciative, but it's not always useful things. So we thought, what a great opportunity to get the foundation involved. So the students or the families of the students can make a donation to the Education Foundation in the form of a gift through our Grateful Hearts program. The teacher will receive a thank you note, a personal handwritten thank you note from the student or the family. So they are notified that what they're doing is appreciated and they're very thankful for all that they do in the schools. At the same time, they're giving a gift to the foundation and making an impact in the future by funding those great classroom projects.
Stephanie Stemley, who teaches third grade at Mount Tabor Elementary, says these grants go a long way to enhance learning in the classroom.
Teachers are always trying to find new and effective ways to enhance learning in the classroom and to achieve higher learning for all students. The foundation has made it really easy for especially new teachers to be able to take those learning tools and bring them into the classroom. The Grateful Hearts program has added additional funding for teachers so that more grants can be given out and more teachers and more students can be affected. 100% of what the foundation gets from the Grateful Hearts program can go directly into the classroom. And so we can see a direct correlation between what the community can give us and how we can affect students' learning.
So far, Great Classroom Grants have purchased everything from yoga mats to online learning tools for students with disabilities to iPads. As long as it enhances your child's learning in the classroom, the possibilities are endless. Speaking of grants, we'd also like to thank the Horseshoe Foundation of Floyd County for the recent grants we've received. $20,000 to Slate Run Elementary for new playground equipment and $12,500 to Scribner Middle School for digital projectors in the classrooms. To find out more about these and other stories, go to our website or Facebook page. Just look for the New Albany Floyd County Consolidated School Corporation and like us. You can also follow us on Twitter at NAFC Success. If you know of something great happening at your school, please drop me a line. I'm Diane Williamson. We'll see you next time on Moving Forward.